Hello, and welcome back to the Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Today, I think I'm going to be exploring more of this area. I realized that some stuff in the compendium just hasn't been done, like this horse, like just a horse in general, and then the Hylian Retriever hasn't been added to the compendium for whatever reason. We have more side quest stuff to get done. The Weapon Connoisseur, he wants to see the Fire Rod. We'll find that eventually. The Rock Art Flash thing of the riddles, we can do that in a minute also. We are gonna go to Kakariko and go get one, hopefully. Do not want to load, I wanna go in here and go up to Kakariko Village, which is down here. The maximum we can get. So now everything we get now is heart containers at this point. I think that's 15 in total. So that'll bring us to the next heart that we get. Will push us over into the next section. So you can see there in my temporary hearts that I'm pretty much overflowing into the next line. So the next time that I get an upgrade, I'll go into that line and start working in that line. I need the guy to come to the pumpkin patch area, who is down here, I believe. Or should be down here. But he isn't here at 2 AM at night, it seems. You can't just take one either. So I'm gonna use the fire until night, I guess? Or noon, rather. The cuckoos are running around again. I don't want to fetch them up again. So we got this, and that's pretty much what the Korok's looking for. I can find it later at some point. But we haven't actually been in here since the quest ended for, you know, for the shrine that's in Kakariko, for the orb or whatever. If we come up here whilst Peo's downstairs being all depressed, you can actually read her journal. So it turns out Pear has a pretty big crush on Link. We go down here and we speak to Impa. So that's pretty much it for that, like, entailment there. We can go up a waterfall at the back and see what was up here. I'm sure there's probably some stuff up here. So let's go ahead and equip the Zora armor. Far doesn't seem like anything particularly special up here. Oh, Fang and Bone. So this is where the Kilton goes to sell his stuff. It makes sense like that he would go up behind Kakariko. There's probably some stuff up here also. I feel like you would head a Korok up here if you were a game designer. I have to head to the left just so I can stand over here. I really hate the rain when you're just trying to go somewhere in this game. It's pretty infuriating. Yeah, Korok way up here. I had a feeling there would be one. Huh. Kinda like the duplex bow just to be like another backup bow for me. Korok, no? You're not Korok, you were something else. Why is there a frog up here? Like a frog thing. I don't know if this will have anything special. What about, where's my frogs at? Did I give them all away? Alright, that does nothing. I don't know what this is. I'm not very sure. If it's anything at all, but it seems very out of place. It probably is a Korok, and I probably just don't understand what it wants me to do, but it's interesting either way. Okay, so I guess that's pretty much it for this area. Let's warp away and go to the Korok Forest. The Korok Forest is up here, and we'll go up here and complete that stuff there. I just realized I wasted the Revali scale, so I'm gonna have to claim the Deku Tree. Okay, so the pumpkin, let's see. Sort my inventory, there's the pumpkin here. Hold it. Place it. Okay, so that's a sun shroom, probably? Where are my mushrooms at? Here. A fish that's got lightning abilities. This? Begins with H and ends with oof, so a hoof of some form. A material lionel hoof. A diamond. So that's that complete. What about other quests? What do we have right now? Way up here, up the top. The weapon connoisseur, that's the fire thing. The Levian Bones Bee. Let's go to Great Bandit. There's our own monuments and a bunch of other stuff. We can do side quests instead. The Silent Swordswoman. Let's do this one. I have a rough idea how to get to it, so I'm gonna go from the tower here in the Grudo area and go and fly over to the upper top left section of the desert that I haven't been to yet. From there, I'm gonna look for shrines and also look around the bottom right hand part that looks like another labyrinth will be there. A labyrinth would be something ideal that I wanna kinda like get out of the way in this video, since they take quite a long time and they're really enjoyable for the most part to play through. So here's Cass again. I don't really care to talk to him though. But we're gonna jump over here. I don't think Link is too hot currently, but he probably will become too hot at some point soon. Where can I heal? Just general stuff. But sand boots probably would be a helpful thing. So it's over in this direction, but I haven't been yet. And since I'm like paragliding over, I can kind of look around. See if there's anything out of the ordinary, like that Korok flower. Alright, it's one of these again. This is like the Donkey Kong 64 barrel games. Ugh. I have to time it properly as well. Alright, you know what? We have golden bows, or, well, one of these that can actually just give us the first person aim. And this will probably get me a better result. Alright, so it's more like here. A little bit late. I got it. This one's like here, roughly. There we go. Another Korok seed down. I'm sure there's tons around here, it's just finding them may be more problematic than what it appears to be right away. I think there was Alphos down there. This is the Yiga Clan section that we were in before. Shrine is here. So I found it, eventually. I think, yeah, okay, found it. I just had to find one of them, really, to go in the direction. I'm sure they all point the right way, it's just, I found one, and then I just followed it, and I found it. Didn't take very long. The electricity, I think. The puzzle is to delay, so I'm guessing. I had to do that to get it. Activated the door. Then what is this over here? There's a block right there. Oh, it's a one-way thing. I didn't need to keep it active. My inventory is full. I don't really want this anyway. I don't think there's anything else. I don't think like there's another thing around the corner I need to get or anything. No, it seems like that was pretty much it. Okay, I loaded the environment again. Now it's far too cold for Link, so what, I need to get the cold resistant one on instead? Can I just wear the actual armor I have now instead? Where's the cold resistant thing again? It was here, wasn't it? There we go. Should be okay with this on. I don't see any more sessions around here. I need to send this because it's quite annoying to walk around with this on. Have a volley scale again. Great. I had a feeling that was going to happen. Okay, fine. All the enemies want to kill me right now for some reason. Wouldn't even let me get up here. I just wanted to get a viewpoint of like the surrounding area. There's nothing over there, I don't think. There has to be like stuff hidden around here. That's pretty much why I'm looking around. Just more shrines, something in that general kind of area. Nothing up here, is there? Ah, Korok. Anything else? Jeez, keep slipping down these things. There has to be a shrine way out here. I just don't know where it is. And it's not illuminating either, if there is one. My guess is that I will not find one kicking around here without a sand seal. Like, I'm not gonna find them easily without a sand seal. So, it's probably like down here, if anything, anyway. And there's that one that has the Great Fairy in it, but eventually I'll get back to, but not right a second. Go back here. I don't know why I stamped this. But I can travel back to this point and explore the area from here. Okay, there should be shrines and stuff kicking around here, is my guess. I don't see why there wouldn't be. Where am I on the map exactly? So I want to go more, wait, southeast, so like back and left, like this direction. If the game will allow me to. That is definitely a Korok. Don't see more shrines kicking around up here quite yet. Have to head more this way. Talents here of all places. So like, what? It's one of the ones that are strong as well. I'm trying to think, what do I have to even combat it properly? Dev defense up food. As well, preferably defense up. And I have the axe. Really did any damage to me. Ah, the camera. What is even going on with this? Actually, I hate this bow. Where's the duplex? Actually, I really hate fighting this talent. So, like, his stupid thing is in its like the most awkward place in the world for it. Where is just an ice bow? I ran right into it, but I don't even care. There's another luminosity stone. I can't even get under him. Couldn't get under him again. I tried to dash under him as he fell. Not the brightest idea in the world. Is he even gonna do anything from here? Just try and hit me, I guess. Save swipe. Eventually broke. I'm not happy with the way that Beast Space went with this type of talents, but it worked out kinda somewhat. More luminous stone anyway. There was other parts that broke off of him and went this way. But anyway, where was I going from here? I should probably mark this just in case he comes back at some point. Went over here in this direction. So this is Champion's Gate, which I guess is a little bit different to the other sections. Don't know why I'm following it around so tightly, but there's also a Korok right here, and I knew there would be a shrine nearby, but I didn't know how far away it would really be. Huh, the block is missing. Oh, it's there. Okay. I mean, this is a pretty simple solve. It's right there. It's probably the least difficult one that I've done so far. Where's the shrine at? It's this way? Oh, it's in the labyrinth. It is the labyrinth that's reacting to me, I believe. Yeah, it definitely is the labyrinth. So the labyrinth's obviously in the middle. It's just a case of how do I get to it from here? So this looks like it's from underneath, so I'm looking for a staircase. Or a passageway that will show me the way. I'm also looking around, just in general, for stuff that may be of interest. There's malice over this way. No eye, either. Chest? Or a sword? I can get it from here. Golden Claymore. I have no more room for melee weapons, though. Goodbye, full blade. I couldn't pull the... That was weird, I can't pull it, that's even weirder. Oh, I guess that's how it works. I have to, like, fully get away from the wall to make it work. So complete still back into that. That's so strange. I didn't think it would work like that. But I can just scale the wall like this. Also up, I guess. Might be a really unsmart, or not very smart choice right here. Three, two, and... I took a crap ton of damage for no reason, really, Bear. Nothing. Apart from a way up. This area seems pretty pointless. Silver rupee. 2,000 of them so far. Gonna try and save up for a bit for that great fairy. How do I... can't even get up there. Well, I could climb, but... yeah, let's climb up. It's climbing gear time. Might be a staircase that goes high into going low, though. That's why I'm additionally looking around on the floor. Another chest. Terrible weapon. Or not terrible, but bad. Weird. This just loops, doesn't it? It goes back around. This goes to the middle, but it looks like there's a stronger pathway to it from what I'm seeing here. There's also a thing right there. Golden bow. I don't care to pick it up. I'm not a big fan of the golden bow so far. This bit was barred off. It's really weird. Why would they do that? Unless it was to trick me into thinking I found it, but I didn't. More goop. Nothing on the walls inside. Suddenly kind of tricked me for a bit, I thought I found it. This one could be quite hard, like, if I don't find it in the next little bit here. This is all just the outer wall, so I don't know why I'm looking here. Nothing too obvious so far. Again, this is just an outer wall. Why did I jump down here? I don't think I missed anything down here, but I'll check. More goop. Is that the bow or what is this? Yeah, it's the bow. I don't want the bow. I went up that way. Let's go. Well, okay, we won't go left. Nothing. Huh. It has to be nearby. Never mind. Golden ball is pointless. These bars are just tricks. There's nothing to them. I haven't been on the upper, the right side of this quite yet. I don't have a valley scale, so I have to climb like this. Even then, I'm gonna have to use stamina food right now. How did I miss this? There we go. I walked like around it pretty much and suddenly realized that by fumbling my way into every wall I found it. Barbarian armor. Okay, so that's all three pieces of them. So we have the set now, the barbarian set. Alright, trying to think, what else can I go around and do from here? There's a bunch of stuff that I could probably get done. There's a really interesting shrine over here. I'm sure a lot of you have heard about it. I think I'll keep that for another video, though. Then one arrow. I haven't been up here yet. Right, yeah, let's go to Mount Lanieru. Okay, I'm gonna go up Mount Lanieru because I haven't done it yet. It's been on the to-do list for forever, so I'm gonna go up here and shrine hunt, because I'm sure there is a bunch up here. Where is something that I can be just cold protected for quite some time up here against? Champion Tunic, and yeah, that'll do for now. Oh, wow, okay, that doesn't quite work the way I thought it did. Gonna have to wear something and fire weapon. I think it's fine now. But there's a shrine nearby in this direction. Probably up the mountain. It's like changing impulse direction even though I'm walking in the same way. Makes no sense. Okay, is another blood moon? Are you serious? What time of day is it? I swear if it's not midnight, I'm gonna be mad. Or 1 AM or whatever. If my game loads. It's not even midnight yet. So every time I get one of these, I'm just like, it's not even midnight. Like, I don't understand why I'm not getting, you know, the normal go-to prompt with it. Where the hell is it? It is up. Somewhere. I have no idea. It's not this way, it's definitely more this way, apparently. What? How? I don't understand. This isn't even solid ice. It's not gonna melt. Don't understand what the hell is going on with this shrine. Inside this thing? Must be. Just don't know how to get in. Oh, there's a rock. That would have explained a lot. Okay, so now I have the climbing set, but I'll give it. Still can't organize my stuff properly, it seems. But now I have the climbing set, so I have a full climb speed up, but now I need to upgrade this to level 2 also, as well as the shirt and everything else. So I'll do that at some point soon. But let's go back to wearing cold protection stuff for the time being. And I'm also tired and probably should go to bed at some point soon. Where's the snow boots? Where are those also? And the champion? Yeah, this will do. There must be more shrines on Mount Linera though. This can't be the only one. So I just tend to like avoid the cold areas in the game just because there isn't a lot of interesting stuff. And there's just like less to be explored for the most part. Like I'm just gonna like going around like barren kind of wasteland. Just making sure that I've covered most of the area that I want to. And it's raining great. That means getting back up here is gonna be an absolute pain in my ass. Never mind, it seemed to stop immediately, which is also very weird. Valley Scale will recharge in like 5 minutes. I'm sure there's more shrines and stuff around here also. So it's like something sleeping up here. The dragon? Oh, it's sad. What's wrong with it? Oh, God. Malice got to it. Golden bow time. Oh god, it's mad. Where the hell is it going? I don't have the ability to get up there right a second.
Rivali's gale is now ready.
Now I do. Sort of. Not really, but sort of. Too far away. I have to get higher, but I'm not gonna burn a Rivali's Veil trying to get closer to it. Tail isn't opening. I don't know what part of its body is next to be infected. Also looks like it's going further down. Maybe I have to follow it. Okay, it's tail and stuff is open now. We're not quite there yet. Okay. That opens up a shrine in the back, I presume, like the rest of them. It would seem so. I need more parts of Nedra, actually. I need the horn and probably more scales and stuff. I need the horn for the champion's tunic. Frost spear. I would actually like to take this with me because I am about to lose my great frost blade to its unfortunate demise here. So we're gonna get rid of the golden claymore. But now I can just go in here and complete the shrine. Trade in for another heart container. Probably a Korok right either. Fire arrow. Shelves around here. However, than that shrine way in the distance. I guess I'm just flying over if the puzzle wants me to solve by walking around it, but I'll give it. But we're going in here and doing this shrine. And this will probably wrap up the video because I'm getting pretty tired and I don't want to keep doing, you know, more recordings when I'm tired. The water stream is on this side, isn't it? No, the water stream is underneath. How am I stuck on this, of all things? I actually hate this puzzle. It's just to light it by turning it this way, and then have to hit this side here to turn it back over this side, and then from here I need to hit this part to make it lower. Oh god. Finally. I hate this one. Like, it took me far too long to figure that out. There's also these, which getting them down might be a pain. The idea is that I shoot a fire arrow through them. Into the wood right here, like that. An opal. And a silver bow. Otherwise, that's everything for this shrine, and it will probably be everything for this video. Okay. So that's pretty much going to be it for this video. We have covered a little bit of this area here. I'm sure that there's more shrines kicking around this whole entire section over here, and I'll look for those in the next parts, but I've done quite a lot of like covering of just general area in this video. Like, we covered a lot more of the Chirudo section, we looked for stuff down that section, we did the labyrinth, we got more of the equipment, we've got the barbarian set and the climbing set now, and a few other things. So yeah, that's pretty much gonna be it for this episode. So thank you very much for watching, and see you guys next time in Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild.